What's up, what's up? Kamusta kayong lahat yan? And welcome to my video. For today's guys, ang gagawin natin tayo ay ulit magluluto guys. But this time, different kind of food naman. Like, beef makbus. So, anong ba tong beef makbus? Anong ba tong makbus? Ang makbus guys, this is an Arabic word which means rice dish. Rice dish flavored with different spices cooked in a one pot. So, this mostly commonly regarded guys, tinuturing nila dito itong beef makbus as a national dish, mostly in United Arab or mostly in Arab countries. So guys, siguro naisip nyo kung paano ito lulutuin, kaya huwag kayong mag-skip, panoorin nyo ako hanggang sa dulo. But first, like, share, comment, subscribe, and click the notification button para malaman nyo aking susunod na vlog. So guys, paano? Tara, let's start cooking! Ito ang ating mga ingredients. The bawang, the sibuyas, of course, the beef. Na ano na natin yung simmer. Parang nilaga na natin, pinalambot na natin. Ito ang ating carrots. Ito ang ating mga gulay. The coriander, the tomato, the bell pepper, and the lemon. Ito ang ating mga spices, bay leaves, sili, chili, or this is the hal, itong hal. This is the cinnamon stick, cinnamon. And ito guys ang star anise. So, yan ang ating mga gamitin. Of course, our condiments, the paminta, asin, kailangan din natin dito ng garlic, ginger garlic paste, and ito guys ang turmeric powder, and of course our rice. Ito guys, ang gagamitin nating rice is basmati rice, which is ibabad nyo muna ng 30 minutes. Okay guys, so tayo ay magluluto na. So guys, tapos na tayo nagluto. Ito ngayon ang ating finished product. Ang beef magbus. Ito siya guys. Paano ba yan guys? See you in my next vlog. Please don't forget to share, likes, comments, and subscribe. And hit the notification button para sa aking next na video. Maraming salamat sa panonood. And see you sa aking next video. Goodbye and God bless.